If you could look like this forever.
Yeah.
This is good.
Thanks.
Right?
Thank you.
If you could do this forever.
That's so nice.
The American pop star Selena Gomez is one of the best in the industry. Needless to say, almost everybody actively engrossed with music has inadvertently come across her name. She has not only made her fans go crazy over her music, but also has grown extremely beautiful over the years. However, celebrities cannot always sustain the pressure that is thrown up at them and need a break from time to time. Selena is no different, but her fans did not seem to take it too well. Hello guys, and welcome back to our channel! Today we will be talking about Selena Gomez and her haters who seem to get some pleasure by body shaming her for no reason. Let's look at what happened. Last September, Selena was spotted in Los Angeles, and her picture went viral within a matter of seconds. Wearing a simple gray sweatshirt and black pants, fans immediately got onto the topic of her weight, posting comments on Twitter, of which many have now been deleted. Many fans were not happy with how Selena was maintaining her body and posted offensive body-shaming views. That is very rude, isn't it? Associating her as a whale to making fun of her for looking like an old woman, Twitterati undoubtedly crossed all boundaries for no particular reason. Selena recently contemplated taking a break from music after critics were seen to be not satisfied with her songs, even though the star said that she gave it her all. Feeling underappreciated as a music artist, she will now start focusing on acting and producing films. She said, "I'll always probably make music, even if it's just for me, and that's something I'll cherish, but I have goals to be in the acting space a bit more." Fans teamed up to ask if Selena was actually considering acting in movies after the photos, and some also questioned how Selena would manage if she was not going to control her weight. Twitter also had her supporters in the wake of the shameful trolls. The other faction of her fans defending Selena praised her for having a beautiful and natural face. But that should not hide the fact that a celebrity, a human just like all of us, was shamed for something that is actually not in their direct control. We'll tell you why. In fact, this isn't the first time that this has happened. Selena has had a history of trolls regarding her body, and she has openly spoken about them before. Back in 2017, Selena started gaining a lot of weight and haters started shaming her. It is noteworthy that Selena was diagnosed with lupus, a disease that has no cure so far. Selena, in an interview, has also mentioned the other difficulties she has faced with her health. She said, "I have lupus and deals with kidney issues and high blood pressure, so I deal with a lot of health issues, and for me, that's when I really started noticing more of the body image stuff." She even had to undergo a kidney transplant in 2017 after suffering from numerous health issues, most reputably her kidney failure. When asked about the constant changes in her weight, the pop star revealed that it was due to her medications. She said, "It is the combination of all of it. It's the medication I have to take for the rest of my life. It depends on even the month, to be honest. So for me, I really noticed when people started attacking me for that. In reality, that's just my truth. I fluctuate. It depends on what's happening in my life, right? It's totally out of my control. And that got to me big time. I think for me, that really messed me up for a bit." All the body-shaming comments made her leave social media for a while, and she took a deserved break in 2018 from the toxicity surrounding her. Advising her followers and fans to not take social media seriously, she also made a comment on the issue. "So many beautiful girls and amazing different characters are being demolished by an image that they're trying to chase," she said. "They're wanting to be a completely different person, but that's not what's inside of them." It was not until 5 months later, she returned to Instagram with the following quote, "Last year was definitely a year of self-reflection, challenges, and growth. It's always those challenges which show you who you are and what you are capable of overcoming. Trust me, it's not easy. But I am proud of the person I am becoming and looks forward to the year ahead. Love you all." During the Cannes Film Festival in 2019, Selena again emphasized how social media is terrible for our generation and stated that it scares her. She further advised young girls to remove images that have their faces in them and said many of the things that are not necessarily real. Selena certainly does not deserve to be body shamed, and it need not even be Selena. Shaming someone for who they are is a disgusting act, and the haters and trolls need to understand that. With that said, we hope you'll spread the word and respect everyone equally. As of Selena, we think it's better if she does not reply to the haters and takes care of her body and mind. So that's it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, kindly like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Let us know what you think can be done to counter this issue in the comment section below. Thank you, and we hope to see you on our other videos. Until then, goodbye!